Once again, another crazy day in the life of TJ. Good morning, guys. Sorry. But anyway, Adeline's mom, her two front tires on her car were bare. Like, the cords were showing in the tires. So I've been telling her the last several weeks she needs to get her tires changed before one or both of them pop. Well, she's been putting it off, and now she's stuck in the mall parking lot because one of her tires popped. So, we're gonna go get her a couple new tires at Sears. Hopefully, everything will work out there, and they won't say, "Oh, well, you need to buy four new tires," because that would absolutely suck. All right. Well, anyway. I will see you guys in a little bit, and I'll tell you what came of this situation. Hey guys, I hope this looks okay. We just got done at Sears, and when we were walking up to the building, there was some ice that I didn't see, and I slipped and fell on my butt. And my camera fell out of my pocket, and I didn't see it, and I kicked it accidentally and knocked the battery out of it. But anyway, everything was okay. Her rim was bent, so she had to buy a new set of rims, which they gave to her at a very, very good price, and she bought two new tires. Really, really good deal. So anyway, all right, well, I'm getting gas, and I'm going to head home. I'll probably see you guys this evening. Hey, guys. Once again, continuing the crazy day I'm having, I got Adeline's mom called me after I've been asleep for about an hour, a little bit over an hour, and told me that I had to come get Adeline because she was sick and I had to take her to the doctor. So, yep, that's where we're headed right now, is the doctor. I picked her up almost a couple of hours ago now and got her doctor's appointment for 1:45, and it's 1:16 now. We're headed there. See what they say. She's been kind of sick this whole week, but I don't know. All right, well, I'll catch up with you guys here in a bit. Hey guys, at the doctor's office, taking the stairs rather than the elevator.
Yeah, why?
Oh. Out of breath. All right, guys, see you in a bit. We're in the doctor's office. Adeline's really playing a little Fruit Ninja while we wait.
Hey, don't show him the game, dude.
She's silly. All right. Hey guys, get ready to go to work. I'm so sick. I feel terrible. I think Adeline gave me whatever she has. But anyway, I'm going to get off here now. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a great night, guys.